Wong Ho called. You're looking for someone. I don't know where your friend is, but I know the Tong are involved. The leader of the Tong, Johnny. Johnny's at Glaze. It's his club. You'll need a password to enter. The password is... I am a man of my word. You should...
We know it was you!
Excuse me.
Always a
You know who I am? You know who you are? You wanna die? You got something to say to me, bitch? Who let you into Chinatown anyway? You here for your mother? Yeah, well, we'll give her back after she's done with the last 20 guys. Who told you that? How would you know about that? Who are you? Answer me!
Don't tell it a thing, Johnny. Shoot it!
You told me that guy was a nobody. Just what the hell did you get us involved in?
Shoot it. You'll find out.
You're dead, bitch!
I'll blind them.
What the fuck? I shot you! You're dead!
That's exactly it, Johnny. It is dead. It's quite difficult to kill something that's already dead. And I assure you, it's not wearing a vest. The bullet entered cleanly through the lower abdomen. Normally, a bullet of that caliber would likely ricochet and tear up the small intestine. But as you can see, it exited cleanly through the back with little external bleeding. The reason being, its internal organs have atrophied. You had to kill him, didn't you? It's part of your code of survival, covering your tracks, so to speak. And before you attempt to deceive me, you should know I'm monitoring your heat signature. It's room temperature. I do, actually. If at all anyone here is in the dark, so to speak, it is you. You have no idea who I am or how I know what I do. But I have been observing you since you entered Chinatown. If you'd like to make an attempt, you'll find me at the Fu Syndicate. I'm a very busy individual. Please, do not keep me waiting long. I also must protect my true identity. You may refer to me as the Mandarin. You are searching for one of your kind, I understand. I have him at my facility. Come to the Fu Syndicate building. We'll...
No.
Master?
Thank you.
Jerry Miller.
Please. We're sorry. That is not...
So glad you finally decided to Good. I am told you are a rather resourceful individual. This should make you a most intriguing specimen. You and your kind may play mortals for weaklings and fools, and that may be fitting for some. But you underestimate me. Subject is female. Appearance suggests early to late 20s. True age unknown. As with the other, there are no vital signs. No heartbeat, no body heat. Test chamber air sample is 97% carbon monoxide. Normal respiration cannot take place. Subject is, by all definition, clinically dead. Hello in there. I'm going to run some tests on you. I'm interested in how you work, but only because it's my task to find the most efficient way to kill your kind. Please. Give me everything you've got.
They get you too? I've got no excuse. A Nosferatu getting caught by a bunch of humans. This is a new low. Wait! We can't go yet. There are... Fine, I'll...
Hey, stop right there.
That was the last of them. Let's get out of...
Bad demon.
Will do.
What now?
And thanks.
Hey, hold it!
Hop in.
I know you can feel it too. The fog of doom like a dead weight condensing around this blighted city. Who will you trust to guide the Sword of Cain in these final nights? Put your faith in me and fear not.
Yeah, well, you know how it is, Hazel. I don't want to get involved in the politics here. I'm only around long enough to turn a buck and get back on my feet. Everyone wants something. In the end, comes down to who can deliver the goods.
Even in the abyss, you won't escape the politics and bickering. Not so long as you live among your fellow canines here in the Angel City. Worship the dollar at your altar of inequities, but it won't buy you salvation on Gehenna's Eve. You say you believe in our Father's shackles. Believe also in me. I alone have the judgment to guide us through.
Yeah, Hazel, I know. Let me sleep on it. I'm sure we can work something out.
Ah, what do I behold here? Fresh, sweet blood? Word of your lust for communion amongst the true progeny of Cain has spread far and wide. Yes, your unholy arrival has been anticipated by many, myself notwithstanding. Of course, sincerest apologies. There's no excuse for bad manners. Forgive us, as we forgive you, for the untold horrors you have no doubt perpetrated on this lonely walk from ash to ash. Hazel Tomes is the name they give this vessel, but my message, my mission, is bigger than just a name. After you finish your business with our most amorous friend, I implore you, no, invite you, to follow me to my congregation, and I will show you something bigger than you or I. Very well. I bid you good eve, K-Knight.
I got a call from my pal Barabbas a little while ago. Sounds like you really came through and seemed some wild shit in the process. I appreciate the effort, so I'll send Rihanna right on her way. Tell Victoria, I hope this clears things up between us. Hazel? Yeah, fucking Malkavian. He's as whacked out as they come. Now he's coming around here, wanting me to back him while he vies for bishop of this corner of LA. Guy like that? Best just tell him what he wants to hear. You can count on one thing though. With a bunch of canines clamoring to be on top, things are gonna get nasty around here real fast. Real unfortunate. Guy was inside this warehouse on the other side of town when a bomb went off. Camarilla job from what I hear. Part of some kind of warning or payback. A lot of whispered rumors around that, but I guess you wouldn't know anything about that, would you? Hey, I'm a man of my word. I'll have Rihanna pack her shit up and meet you outside. It's a pleasure doing business, and if you ever need your fix, sex, blood, a bit of the ultraviolence, you know where to come.
What's happening? Who are you? Where are we? What do you mean, home? This place looks strange. This isn't home, is it? Yeah, I think. This is looking familiar. I can see the gate down the street, so my building shouldn't be far. Wait. Can you tell me what happened in this house? My stomach, it's nothing up just looking at this place. Yeah, I feel like I need to lay down. I don't know who you are, but thanks. In the dark.
Ogami Yukie des.
You've done well. The Max says you're a woman not to be crossed. And more importantly, Ariana's home. For that, you have my thanks. Perhaps the Camarilla elite can dismiss a boon so easily. But among the Sabbat, loyalty is what makes the world turn, and you've done me no small favor. Keep earning my trust, and soon you'll have a place here. But I'm sure there's many things you'd like to know. You have my ear. Don't waste it. Your timing here, it's extraño. The winds of change have come. Perhaps it's no coincidence they've blown you to my door, when it's you I have to thank. In the warehouse, the bomb you placed. It killed many soldiers that night, my superior and the Sabbat included. You opened a door that had been shut for decades. Unfortunately, I'm not the only one fighting for a slice of power. Claro que sí. Hazel, Padre Loco, he moved his pack in on this turf. That hideous Malkavian madness runs deep if he finds himself worthy of the title of bishop. And deeper still if he thinks sucking up to me, André, and any of the other Sabbat will get him anywhere. Think of the Sabbat como un puño. Many fingers. Each one moves on its own, but true strength comes when they strike together. Each pack of the Sabbat has a few old soldiers. The ones you see around here, these are mine. Los Discípulos de Xicoat. Los Discípulos de Xicoat son los Sabbat brutal enough, sharp enough to be counted among mi familia. We run los depas here. We run the drugs. We snuff out anyone that gets in our way. And if you're smart, you'll stay on our good side. The drugs? The drugs are just a means to an end. Anything can provide the addictive energy to make a man surrender his heart to me. But the needle never made it so easy. The kings themselves just cannon fodder. The last thing we need are hunters on our doorstep. Better the cattle believe they gun each other down in the street. El barrio, East LA. It's modest, perhaps, but it's earnest. This is where the downtrodden and forgotten are cast off. In the air, you taste that desperation? That desperation is our lifeblood. These depas we nest in. A perfect example. The mortal government's consolation, with the best of intention, to the many wretched relegated here. But we've corrupted it completely. Through drugs, through apathy. The cattle here we keep on a short rope. I know better than most the urgency to wiping out that abomination inside. But there's nothing on the street about it. You're the one holding all the clues, I'm afraid. But perhaps we can see each other's paths to their ends. The blood flows from apathy, but the drugs are the current to pull it along. Someone, brave or foolish enough, has damned themselves, stealing from me. The delivery from the south has disappeared, and our pack will suffer until this drought is cleared. Find the thief and slaughter them. I don't concern myself with the details. Go talk to one of the juice bags, Arturo. He'll tell you what you need to know. You can find him in El Número Cuatro.
Espere. The Sabbat. In the day, we share a common haven. A nest. Apartamento Cinco is yours to rest in and keep your things. This is my boon to you for Ariana's safe return. Even if you still have my trust to earn.
Hola. ¿Qué haces en mi apartamento? Sorry. Can I help you? No. Who the hell are you, then? Wait, what? How do you know about all that? Yeah, I'm Ariana. Why do I get the feeling we've crossed paths somehow? I don't really know. It's a strange thing. I was in that place for so long, but I guess I just sort of blocked a lot of it out. I can't really talk about that yet, okay? Man, who knows what I was thinking. Kicking ass at school, rocking the scene was my life as a kid. Next day, I'm a streetwalker with too much to prove. Way to adult, Ariana. At least the money was good.
You don't look like you belong here, Holmes. New customer. A little confused about how this works. Or maybe you're here to start some shit. Either way, you pissed off the wrong chingon. Depends who's asking, I say. What the fuck are you doing here? A su madre! You kidding? Pinche vieja! What the fuck is she sending some gringa to me for? The kings are better than this. You ever held a gun, puta? Anyway, Victoria called ahead. Said she was sending some new blood my way. You know what you're getting involved with here? Or are you as stupid as you look? Uh-huh. Let me fill you in. The Rio for the week went missing. The drugs got to the courier. After that, poof. Somebody's lying. And I need the head of whoever it is. Right now we're cutting into reserves. And that's about to dry up real quick. I can't have that. So are you Samarica, or do you get shit done? If Victoria trusts you, I guess I can tell the Chola down at the Lavanderia, Alejandra. She's the front. She says the package never came. Something stinks, though. Talk to her. I think she knows what's up. Nah, just a hunch. So prove me wrong. I'd rather she keep breathing, but if she's gotta go, that's just business. Chido, let's see if you actually got any cojones. If Victoria's wrong about you, I swear, I say, it's gonna be the last straw with that bitch.
¿Qué pasa? Dropping off or picking up, gringa? Yeah, I don't think so. You some fucking cop bitch coming around here asking for some Arturo I never heard of? I don't think Arturo would roll with no gringo chingón. ¿Qué? Oh, fuck. So, I guess you did talk with Arturo. This is how it's gonna end? It's gonna be like that, eh? You tell that fucking puto to grow a polla and come down here and do me himself! Okay, look. This guy Joaquin, he's the one that brings the drugs from Tijuana. He's always reliable, always on time, always. He never showed this week, never called, won't answer his texts, nothing. If anyone's trying to rip off Arturo, it's him! I don't get it. He's acting like nothing happened. Last year, I heard my prima spotted him at that bar at Tenampa, just throwing back cervezas like nothing happened. He's probably trying to put this on me. I thought we were tight. I guess not. I did! I told him all this shit already! He just won't listen! Nobody believes me! It's not fair! Oh, Dios mío! Muchas gracias! Tell Arturo, tell him what I told you. Try and make him believe me. Make him understand.